Crowds packed around the 37.73-mile course, eagerly look forward to the battle.
Accelerates away toward the top of Bray Hill. Joey Dunlop, that conditions are too bad for him to race.
It's win number 25. Joey Dunlop wins.